Today we're going to be adjusting the O-line a little bit. I already brought in Rick Premier, Tristan Wirfs. I brought him in over Ryan Ramczyk because Ryan Ramczyk was ass. And I was like, fluff it, you're out. And Dwight Stevenson, he's going to replace with Kevin Maui because he sucks. Everyone wants him because he's a free 99 out there. He has 99 pass block. But his run block, 95, 95, 93 is trash. Dude, he's trash, bro. I'm sorry, but he literally, any defense tackle in the game can break off his shit over him. He just buns. I don't recommend him at all. Don't get him, to be honest with you. Just don't get him. Please don't. I want to show you guys, like, the best line we could really have. Who you should really get for the O-line. I say right guard, Larry Little or Larry Allen. I personally like Little better because he can pass block a lot better because, you know, when I throw streaks, I don't want to get sacked and shit. And then Joe Thuney. At left guard, I'll say you go with Joe Thuney or Randy McDaniel, whatever you prefer, pass block or run block. At center, you go Kevin Maui. I think that's it. But I'm only going to 97 Kevin Maui. If you can get the 99, you can do that. But I'm not spending 2 mil. I don't even have 2 mil to spend on that shit. So, fluff that shit. And then, for left tackle, Joe Thomas is the obvious move. It's the obvious move. Then right tackle, Tristan Wirfs is the move. Get those dudes. Any of those dudes, if you could try and get any of those dudes, that'd be nice. But yeah, maybe a left tackle. If you can't get Joe Thomas, probably Joe Stanley. Joe Stanley's pretty nice. I used to have him back a few months ago. He was alright. Kevin Maui, we're gonna give him to a 97, I think. Like I said, I'm not buying that 90. I'm not buying. I don't have enough coins. And I'm not putting power pass on him as well. Can I even do a Jets? Can? We'll just go with that one. Whatever. I think I'm gonna change my thing to power run because like zone run's kind of like. Alright, most of my guys are finesse blockers. So it's like whatever. You feel me? Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Does he have a Seahawk one? Yeah, I just saw it. Alright, we're gonna go with the Seahawk one. Yeah, I think I'm gonna change them all to power blocking. Oh yeah, so guys, I'm gonna show you my chems as well while we're at it. So on my O-line and my running back, I have zone run. And then all zone runs. I have it. What is that? 30 out of 30. Then everyone else I have go deep on. Because I don't really use Evans and Calvin. They just moss niggas out there. Then I got run stuff for my D line. Then I got locked down for my corners. And I got spinner times on this two on everyone. But yeah, I think I'm gonna change this to power run. I'll let you guys know how it works. I'll probably use it for a few games. See how better my run blocking is. But yeah, guys, we're gonna end this video here. I'll talk to you guys later. Good. Take my hand. Don't